descent.
Anytime, Charlie.
Ready. Tape's rolling.
Okay, sweet, sweet smile, take three.
From out of town.
The Carpenters Space Encounters, starring Richard and Karen Carpenter, with guest stars Suzanne Summers, Charlie Callis, and special guest John Davidson. The Carpenters Space Encounters brought to you by new improved Clairol Herbal Essence Shampoo. Now with a special new conditioner. You're gonna swear you've got more hair.
I think he's kind of cute.
Hmm.
Excuse me, but that should have been an A flat.
You're absolutely right. I got a B natural. I heard it myself.
Hey! You speak English.
Yes, of course I speak English. On the planet I come from, we speak over 37 different languages, including our mother tongue, Glebe.
Glebe?
Glebe.
Say something in Glebe.
Boy, these people from outer space sure talk funny.
You're actually from outer space?
Yes. I'm from the planet Plutarius.
Well, what are you doing here on Earth?
We've come to your planet in search of new ways of expressing ourselves. Excuse me just a minute. That's my co-pilot, Suzanne. She's up there on the spacecraft somewhere. Suzanne, dear.
Why haven't you beamed yourself down here yet? You were due here 5 Krellmans ago.
Ah, well, I'll beam down as soon as I can, but first I have to adjust the onboard servo transducers and recalibrate the vector stabilizer. But I'm not going anywhere till I finish my nails.
You said you need our help. What's the problem?
Well, unfortunately, we spent so much time perfecting our technology that we skipped over things like art and music. Oh. We came to your planet hoping you could help us upgrade our culture.
Well, we'll do what we can.
Well, what would you like to know first?
Well, we'd like to learn how to make music the way you do, with warmth and feeling. And I guess the first thing would be, how did you get started?
Well, we started playing together at high school dances.
Sure. Yeah. That's where I discovered these guys.
You discovered us.
I didn't realize that's where it all began. Yeah. We have a video cassette of that very dance in our intergalactic data bank.
Could we see that dance?
Roger.
No, Richard.
Richard.
Roger.
Yes, Commander?
Could you activate cassette number 442A, please, and beam it to me?
Right away, Commander. I'll just energize the sync phaser and scan the vertical bypass. Over and out. Let's see. First you push the blue thing. Maybe not.
Thank you, Suzanne. Talk about lost in space.
Charlie, thank you. Now listen, all you chicks and cats, here we go with the next number one. You really dig it now.
Yeah!
And you really, really dig it.
Yeah!
Great, because next we're going to have you rolling in the aisles with Dancing in the Street. Yeah!
Chicago.
fantastic.
Isn't that something?
Almost like being back there again.
Yeah, wasn't it great seeing all our old friends?
I looked so young.
I wonder what's keeping Suzanne. I better contact the ship.
Commander to co-pilot, your arrival is overdue. Please clarify. Suzanne, what's keeping you?
Well, you see, I'm getting a faulty readout from the astral vacuum thruster. And not only that, the bipolar alpha scanner of the gravity analysis modulator's on the fritz.
Sounds serious.
It's supposed to. It is.
Fine, Suzanne. Upon completion of necessary repairs, please beam yourself down.
Yes, sir. Over and out. Darn. How am I supposed to beam myself down to Earth? I haven't got a thing to wear.
You know, Richard and Karen, I really enjoyed your number, but I wonder if I might monitor your auditory responses with my laryngeal modulations.
What?
I think he wants to sing.
No, you're wrong. He isn't one.
That's it. Sing.
Yeah, of course. That's it. Sing.
Rick, what song?
Oh, any song. You see, we Plutarians learn by teleinduction.
Well, how about this one?
Beautiful. That's perfect. Yeah, something's missing. It's the surroundings. Just 1 minute. Suzanne, could you beam me to a more romantic setting?
My place?
Suzanne, 244J, please.
Roger.
Richard.
Don't go changing, try and please me. You never let me down. Oh, Don't imagine you're too familiar. I don't really see you anymore. Times of trouble, we never could have come this far. I took the good times, I'll take the bad times, I'll take you just the way you are. I need to know that you will always be the same old someone that I knew. What will it take till you believe in me the way that I believe in you? I believe in you. I never want to work that hard. I just want someone that I can talk to. I want you just the way. I want you just the way. I said I love you. This high comes from the heart. I could not love you any better. I love you just the way you are.
wonderful, Commander. You sounded great.
Thank you.
You sing just like Debbie Boone.
Thank you very much. But, you know, with all this beautiful equipment, you could even make a hit singer out of Darth Vader.
Well, it wasn't always like this.
Yeah, we made our first records in a garage.
Yep.
Really?
We didn't know whether to join the musicians union or the auto club.
I'll never forget that first rehearsal.
Say, sounds a little goofy to me. Corn-fed chords appeal to me. I like rustic harmony. Hold a note and change the key. Hey, that's goofus. Not according to the rules that you learned in music schools. But the folks just dance like fools. They should go for goofus. Job, but I just couldn't keep it long. The leader said that I played all the music wrong, so I stepped out with an outfit of my own. Got together a new kind of orchestra, and we all played just the same goofus harmony, and I must admit, we made it. Goofus has been lucky for me. Just the same goofus harmony, and I must admit, we made it. Goofus has been lucky for me. Goofus has been lucky for me. Goofus has been lucky.
And that was just a rehearsal. Didn't bother me at all.
Not many groups can say they cut their first record in a garage.
Yeah. From a garage to outer space.
To outer space, 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 to outer space.
Thank you.
Carpenter Space Encounters will continue in a moment.
You know, Karen, you and Richard have really come a long way.
Well, especially from all those auditions. Ooh. Sometimes it can really get discouraging just wondering if you're ever going to make it or not.
Suzanne, could you...
I'm way ahead of you, Commander. I've already activated the time-space transceiver and placed cassette JX-44 in standby mode.
Wonderful. If only she knew what she was talking about.
Oh, yeah. I spent many a night out in those alleys waiting to go on while Richard was inside checking all the equipment.
Sit there and count your fingers. What can you do?
Karen, that was beautiful. I really enjoyed that.
Thank you very much.
You know, we have nightclubs up on Platarius.
Yeah?
Sure.
I have nightclubs in outer space? Mm-hmm. So that's where Alice Cooper got his start, huh?
We even have one right on the spacecraft. It's called the Galaxy Room. Wait, would you like to see it?
We'd love to.
Yeah. Terrific. Say, do you have Corvus grills in this Galaxy Room?
Affirmative.
Good. I like affirmative grills.
I better contact the ship.
Commander, I'm ready to beam myself down.
Negative, Suzanne. We're beaming up. Karen and Richard would like to see the Galaxy Room, so prepare to meet us there.
Now?
Right.
Well, if everybody's ready, let's split.
Split?
Yeah, split.
Okay, if you say so.
That's not exactly what she had in mind. Split means to leave.
Oh...
Yeah,
Commander. Pull yourself together. Let's go.
Right.
Wow. This place is fantastic.
Amazing.
I hope they take master charge.
Suzanne, this is Karen and Richard and Hi. Their friend Charlie.
Hi.
Suzanne is our co-pilot.
Hi. I'm a Plutarian.
And I'm a Leo.
We've heard a lot about you.
Yeah, it's a pleasure to meet in person.
What a pleasure. What a person.
Well, that's my cue. Sit down, everybody.
Okay.
Well, it's showtime here at the Galaxy Room. And we have with us tonight a bevy of beauties, the delicious, delightful, delectable dancing dolls.
I think Charlie's in love.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Which one, Charlie? The cute one.
Now we have a special treat for you. We have tonight the distinguished pianist from the planet Earth. Not you, Charlie. Here he is, Mr. Richard Carpenter.
Everybody always asked me how I got to play so fine. And friends, I'm gonna tell you, it really did take some time. It's after years and years of practice and a case of real bad knees. While the other guys were out playing with the football, I was home banging on the keys. And it got me right where I am. This is me playing the piano. I hope you like what I do. It's for you, and I'll try and sing right too. I guess I'm really very lucky that I've got this thing to play, 'cause it can really make me feel good, even when it's starting rain. It's after years and years of practice and awful allergies that made me sneeze. And now the other guys are up playing with the girlfriends, and I was still banging on the keys. And it got me right where I am. This is me playing the piano. I hope you like what I do. It's for you, and I'll try and sing right too.
Richard's sister Karen is going to sing a duet with our very own co-pilot. Here is Karen and Suzanne.
It ain't me, it's the people that say, men are leading
I wonder, Karen, now that you've taught me your music, maybe we can take it one step further.
What do you mean?
Let's dance to it.
Fine.
Dance in the old-fashioned way. Won't you stay in my arms? Just melt against my skin and let me feel your heart. Don't let the music win by dancing far apart. Come close where you belong. That's here.
Dance
cheek to cheek
in the old-fashioned way.
There's no need to speak.
Won't you stay in my arms?
I can see how dancing can lead to romancing.
And we'll discover lives we never knew before. If we just close our eyes and dance around the floor
once more. Lesson one, that's the way it paired us. Now it's time for fun. How about a square dance?
Here's a teaser for your feet, an old square dance with a disco beat.
Corset before you bust your bustle. Keep your cool, don't force it. It's time to do the hustle.
Yes, you really helped us a lot.
Well, you helped us too, you know.
Yeah, we always thought that people from outer space would be weird and strange.
It just shows you that people are people. Some are from outer space, and some are spaced out, but still friends.
To telepath messages through the vast unknown. Please close your eyes and concentrate with every thought you think upon the recitation we're about to say. Calling occupants of interplanetary craft. Calling occupants of interplanetary most extraordinary craft. Calling occupants of interplanetary craft. Calling occupants of interplanetary ultra emissaries. We've been observing your Earth, and one night we'll make a contact with you. We are your friends. Calling occupants of interplanetary quite extraordinary craft. And please come in peace, we beseech you.
Yeah. Wait until we tell our friends.
Well, wait a minute, Rich. I mean, who do you think's going to believe this?
Well, at least Charlie can back up her story.
Yeah. Where is Charlie, anyway?
I thought he'd be back with you.
Oh, no. You don't think he...
Oh, well, no.
No. Well, he might have. Oh.
Good night, everybody.
And thank you for sharing our space encounter. Good night.
The Carpenter's Space Encounters. Brought to you by Excedrin, the extra strength pain reliever.
Saturday night, the Love Boat sails with Kay Ballard, Pat Morita, Gary Collins, and Diane Baker. Then Family Feud's Richard Dawson visits Fantasy Island as a professional gambler looking for the big score. Watch Saturday starting at 9. Sunday night, Zeb leaves the cattle drive to search for the missing Josh and Luke on How the West Was Won. Stay tuned now for the one and only Olivia Newton-John here on ABC.